We recognize that are practically facing up to the continent's economic and socio-political development challenges and wish to reaffirm Nigeria's complete dedication.